Alright, what's up everyone? This is going to be a quick minute intro for the video to let you know what I have before I play and let you know the full setup. It's all done. Everything's completely done. I just finished buying everything, so like I said, I'll go into it right now. I have the new Yamaha Aventage RX83080 receiver, which is the best AV receiver that Yamaha offers. Right now I'm running a 5.1.4 setup, so I got 5 surround speakers, the center, front left, front right towers, which are Polk S60 towers. The center is a Polk S35 center channel speaker, and the rears are Polk S60 towers as well. The one subwoofer, the 5.1, which is the one is the subwoofer, is the Klipsch SPL120. So you can tell it's right here. It's nice and set up easily. And then the 0.4 is the Dolby Atmos speakers that I just bought. So like I said, we have 4 Klipsch RP500SA speakers, Dolby Atmos speakers set in Dolby mode rather than surround. Up firing in all 4 towers, so they're up firing over there as well. I don't know if you could see it way over there. Yeah, up firing. All 4 corners, everything's tuned, calibrated. Like I said, the reason why I went with the Polk surrounds and then the clips, I think it actually meshed perfectly, is because these obviously get less power than the towers, significantly less. So the clips tweeter is actually more efficient with sensitivity ratings than the Polk speakers. So these are actually a little bit louder. On the same wattage as these, the tweeter is, so it actually makes up for the lack of power to the Klipsch Atmos speakers, because they don't bump, but they produce enough sound to create the Atmos effect, so it actually came out really well. It worked out good. So yeah, let's dive into it. Right now I'm going to play some music off of my Spotify account, which is going to be at 320 kilobytes a second, I say, so it's like perfect, and the surround is going to be 9.1 setup, so as you can see, it'll have all the speakers playing. So right now it's stereo, 9-channel stereo, so all the channels are going to be playing. So let's get into it. Spot that's calibrated too.
Really hear this.